Hi there, this is your love tarot cards reading by Emma for the month of June 2021. It's meant to be for single Gemini people. Okay, single Gemini people. Righty, four cards representing 4 weeks. Okay, the Star, King of Swords, all the time this King of Swords everywhere. Okay, Two of Wands for you, third week of June, and the Tower by the end of the month. Your influencing energy is a Seven of Swords, Gemini. Let me pair them first, and then we're gonna talk about each of them. Now, Queen of Swords, that's your energy, I like it. Ace of Swords with King of Swords, Two of Wands with Nine of Pentacles, and the Tower with the Hangman. These two are totally indecisive. You don't even wanna say what you want, what you don't want, what's your standpoint. You cannot make up your mind with these two. There is something that you don't like, maybe relationship, maybe work, whatever that was that you are trying to leave behind. We are not talking relationship in here. Perhaps you did have opportunity, some decision that you needed to make related to people around you. Perhaps you didn't see that one person that you like, but it was kind of opportunity, you know, that you did have for yourself. Perhaps there was a date, one or two, you didn't like neither of them, okay? Nothing major, nothing significant, nothing to say, oh, I like that one, I see opportunity with this person, nothing like that. No, Queen of Swords, King of Swords, it seems to me that you saw somebody who is suitable for you. Look, the Star energy is down there, maybe that person didn't even know you. You know, first week of June, or if this person knew about you, you didn't have much of contact with that person. It was more platonic, more just you saw this King of Swords, this Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, you saw it somewhere there. The person of authority, maybe policeman, maybe somebody in the army, maybe lawyer, somebody with very specific knowledge that's also professor at universities. You see what I'm saying? Does have a very specific knowledge. This person wanna talk about that also, show its knowledge, and you are enjoying it, okay? You are enjoying it. Gemini, you like this person. You like that person even earlier on. You saw that person immediately, beginning of June, somewhere you met this person, you just saw that person and you liked. You didn't even meet practically that person before you liked it. You liked that person just because you saw, I don't know, that person was somebody was talking in that public place, and you are so impressed about that person, you like it, and it looks sexy when it talks, and it's all knowledgeable. You see what I'm saying? Something like that. You've been seeing that person showing its knowledge, so showing its authority, being very prominent somehow, and you like that person very much, very much. And Ace of Swords, you definitely saw you like this person, that's for sure. Will it be relationship or not? Maybe not, but you are certain that person is somebody perfect for you. That's your soulmate, that's what you like. That person is somebody that you would like for yourself. You would like to partner with this person. We are not talking much of heartwarming stuff, but your certainty that is good person, that is good match for you, that kind of moment for your first and second week of June, this is good match for you because of the way it talks, because of the way it behaves and things that this person likes. You are just suitable for each other. Suitability is here obvious for you two, Queen of Swords and King of Swords, a natural couple. You people are really suitable for each other. Partnership, some sort of partnership in the making, some sort of relationship in the making with Two of Wands. By all means, very exciting energies. It seems to me third week of June will bring you together. You people will go on a date, okay? And you will chat and you will have good times. Definitely with Two of Wands, it's good times. But this isn't a relationship yet. though you are matching, really matching in here, you will enjoy company of each other with two of wands. Very exciting, very pleasant time for you people. Good time that you have together, third week of June. You are with this nine of pentacles, this achiever, this is pride. But this is being on your own, you know, doing things on your own, and money and luxuries. It seems to me, Gemini, you will not go into relationship with this person, at least not third week of June. You will be by yourself because you are happy by yourself. You are proud of yourself. Kind of that what is all dominant in here. With the nine of pentacles, you are all about yourself. You are enough to yourself, happy with yourself. You are alone, happy and alone. With the nine of pentacles, I mean, definitely not a relationship. Good friendship, maybe friendship, partnership, sort of, but not relationship. You are still alone in here and happy. As I said, you like and love yourself the way you are right now as a single Gemini there with this nine of pentacles. Now the Tower and the Hangman, now two majors end of the month. But look, with the Hangman after nine of pentacles, it seems to me that you will kind of begin to change the tune a little bit. You know, you will perhaps begin to feel alone. You might need to get out of your comfort zone, okay, to sacrifice something on your of yourself, that pride, that being happy with yourself, to change in a way. You know, you will need to show yourself in a different way. The Tower and the Hangman last week of June, I think you will show yourself a bit out of character, different. You were happy with yourself the way you are. Okay, perhaps you will change. Perhaps you will think that you need to be among other people to go on to something more wild, maybe unusual. Definitely something that is out of your character, something completely different, something that you are normally not doing. Okay, with these two, that's what you will go after. Something that is unusual for you. And everything suggests that you like to be alone. This is your energy. Queen of Swords is just you, Gemini, and your clear mind, and you being proud of yourself and being alone. This is being alone and being happy with yourself. Okay, now it seems to me that last week will burst of excitement, something completely different than that what you used to do. If you were by yourself enjoying your good times, very luxurious living, very controlled environment, very controlled life that is going with Nine of Pentacles, perhaps it goes wild, uncontrolled for a while. You are experimenting for some reason, maybe with this person, maybe by yourself. Maybe this person is not one that you want to have a relationship with, but then you are going parties, you are going completely out of your character, doing things that you would not normally do. Things like that by the end of the month for you for some reason. But otherwise, the whole month, the whole June is you controlling situation. But you do have somebody that you're very interested in. But I don't know, I cannot see a relationship with this person. Maybe friendship. But then it's going to be good friendship, maybe business partnership or something. But love relationship, I really cannot see. Even if everything suggests that you people are perfectly suitable for each other. Okay, maybe by the end of the month, you will start changing something with yourself, in your approach to relationship, to other people. You will begin to change something dramatically. At least you will try to behave differently, to do different things. You will give it a try at least. You will get out of your comfort zone. That's for sure. You will be somebody completely different, act differently, dress differently, behave differently. You will give it a try to live your life differently, with more excitement, in a different way than you used to. But anyway, enjoy it.